Hi, this is Mark from ereplacementparts.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the clutch belt in a Porter Cable random orbital sander. The clutch belt is located underneath the sanding pad on the sander. It's the part that keeps the pad from spinning at very high RPM when it's not touching the workpiece. Obviously, this is important because with the pad spinning so fast, when it touches the workpiece, it would likely gouge it. Here's an example of what I mean. Now we'll go ahead and get started with the repair. First, I'll remove the piece of sandpaper from the sanding pad. That gives me access to the three screws that hold the pad to the sander. Now I'll remove those. With the screws removed, the pad will simply lift away from the sander. With the pad removed, you can see the two pulleys where the belt should be. The belt's completely gone. This is pretty common. What happens is the belt breaks, and quite often it'll fly out the side of the sander, and many times you won't even know what's happened. So now we'll go ahead and replace the belt. Here I have our new belt. To install the belt, first I'll wrap it around the small pulley on the side of the housing. Then I'll start it around the larger pulley and just rotate the big pulley around until the belt slides onto it. Like that. Now it's just a matter of reinstalling the pad. Here's a tip you can use to make reinstalling the pad a little easier. You can use a small screwdriver to align the first hole in the pad. That'll make it much easier to align the other two holes. As you can see, replacing a clutch belt is a simple repair that you can easily do yourself. Let's see how much better the sander works now. If you found this video helpful, please feel free to ask a question or leave a comment.